For watching your wallet, if damaging winter weather hit close to your home, would you know what to do?
Consumer investigator Rachel DePompa explains some of the most common winter problems and speaks with an expert about ways to handle home insurance claims in this Watching Your Wallet.
From burst pipes to fallen tree branches, there are lots of things that happen in the winter you can be mindful of and even prepare for. Ben Moore, an insurance expert with NerdWallet, helped us put this list together of the top things that cause a homeowner's insurance claim to be filed this time of year. And number one, burst pipes. Moore says a homeowner's insurance policy will cover the accidental water damage from a burst water pipe, but it's crucial to understand that you need to take some steps in order for that claim to be approved.
They need to maintain their home's temperature to a minimum of 55 degrees Fahrenheit during the coldest days of the year. And then also, if the pipe does burst, a homeowner needs to take action to make sure that no further damage happens from the burst pipe.
You'll need to document that you turned off your water valve. Ice dams forming on roofs is another cause of damage and a claim. Most insurance policies will cover this, but making sure your attic is sufficiently insulated is key here. Another cause of a claim, fallen tree branches.
Your dwelling coverage will cover damage to your home, but let's say a branch falls on your fence or a shed, your other structures coverage in your policy is going to cover damage to those structures.
Moore says keeping trees trimmed regularly so they don't extend over the home or other structures on the property also helps. House fires is another major cause of winter claims. Homeowners insurance policies will typically cover this as long as the fire wasn't intentional. Also, loss of use coverage can help pay for hotel bills and additional living expenses if the home is uninhabitable due to smoke or reconstruction. With this Investigate TV Watching Your Wallet, I'm Rachel DePompa.